The recipe is in your handout.
Right. And the handout's very interesting.
It used to be 70 pages long.
Carla reads everything yesterday.
But I think it was overwhelming, so
probably.
Now it's 9 pages.
Good.
So again, this will be our measure cup.
Okay.
And now,
she'll pierce
it. Pierce the yolk.
It's just easier to get out, that's right.
And
if it's room temperature, then it doesn't get so stuck and it just flows better. That's why.
Yeah, but our alcohol, so why it takes a while to get it out.